For many people all over the world, the year 2001 seems to have brought them more than their fair share of trials and disasters. There have been storms and droughts, as well as epidemics and famine. And this country has not been.
Good evening and happy Christmas. There has been some snow today. Birmingham, Manchester, Newcastle, Belfast and Aberdeen. In fact, there's been frequent snow showers across Scotland today, especially northern Scotland, rattling in on a strong and very cold north wind. You can see quite a rash of snow showers across Ireland, down through West Wales, and a hint also of some winter showers now just coming in towards Hertfordshire and possibly the London area. But the worst of these snow showers will be across those northern and western areas, northern Scotland, Northern Ireland and Wales. Some very nasty conditions if you're travelling, drifting snow possible. And ice will be a problem as well. It'll be a really cold evening and a very cold night. A widespread sharp frost, temperatures down to -4, -5. So a chilly start to tomorrow, but some sunshine for many of us. There will be some showers though, the odd snow shower in Norfolk and some winter showers across northern and western areas in the morning. But I think they'll tend to fade away in the afternoon, so not a bad afternoon to be out. But increasing cloud in the northwest, and here I think we'll start to see some sleet and snow coming in later on in the day. Now, it's going to be a cold day for all of us. Remember, a sharp frost first thing. I think there will be some inspections at the race meets tomorrow, so bear that in mind if you are planning to go off to the races, Huntingdon and Kempton seeing inspections. But weather-wise, it should be pretty good with some sunshine. So a cold day then for Boxing Day, some sunshine for many, but I think a bit of a mixed bag on Thursday, rain, sleet and snow, and then cold with wintry showers on Friday. That's it.
Merry Christmas from all of us at BBC One. Lots of great stuff still to come for Christmas Day.
Have you been replaced?
No one's getting replaced.
Excuse me.
Lightyear to the rescue.
Sorry?
What were those things?
They looked almost human.
Human?
Why do you all keep on calling him Fab Ian? I mean, he's obviously not that fab, is he?
BBC One, home for Christmas Day.
Ah, good evening, monsieur. I do not believe I've had the pleasure.
The name's Trotter. Derek Trotter.
The only Fools and Horses Christmas special. Tonight at 9:05 on BBC One.
Check those presents you've unwrapped today, because you never know what they're up to when your back's turned. It's the big Christmas Day afternoon movie premiere, Toy Story, on BBC One.
Possibly get that is worse than you.
Oh, what is it? What is it? Wow, a puppy!
You've got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
BBC One brings you more big-name animated adventures tomorrow in the movie premiere Ants at 5:15. And next today, Christmas Day, with the EastEnders.
You just remember what your old past said, for you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.